All right, ladies and gentlemen, y'all already know what time it is, man. I know it's been a little bit, man, but if you like the video, subscribe for more daily 2K content, and give it up for my gym stars. What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live with another video, man. Hey, look, man, I know it's been a little while, man. I know y'all probably thought I had been, I done abandoned y'all. I know y'all are having so much fun during your time, during this time of social distancing. Bro, am I the only one in the world that had a regular life before this? Because, like, I swear, like, everybody act like they had the most exciting life ever. Am I the only one that just went to work? Or, hell, I work from home. I've been working home for the last 10 years or so. So, am I the only one that's always just gone to work, come home, chill, and it's just a regular day, and not really worried about really going anywhere? Like, the only places I ever really went to were the gym, and I can do that running around the neighborhood. I can do some push-ups, and I can do all that. As y'all can see, it ain't nothing to it, man. I'm still here. But look, the only place I ever went to was the gym, and then Fridays we would go to the movies. Now, we got a drive-in theater around here, and that's still open. That's still running. Everything's still good with that. So we can still go to the movies on Fridays. Yep, that's right. Give me a high five. Hey, we can still go to the movies.
Fist bump.
Boom. We can still go to the movies. Get in the video if you're going to get in the video. We can still go to the movies here and there, and we can still do some stuff. And we can still, I can still walk around the neighborhood and exercise, go to the gym, and, all right, get the tail up out of here. High five. Hey, I can still do everything that I really want to do. I just can't lift heavy stuff. But that's the only thing that bothers me, man. Everything's still going well, man. But maybe it's a blessing in disguise. To me, it really don't bother me. I've been practicing social distancing for the last 20 or so years, man. It's called marriage. So it is what it is. Like, to me, it don't really make me no whole lot of difference, man. Like, I've always been one of them people where if I'm around a lot of people, I'm eventually get myself in trouble. So I began practicing social distancing a long time ago. It's always just been me solo dolo or whatever y'all want to call it these days, or all this stuff, man. I never, like, anytime, I'm going to be real with y'all. I'm going to keep it real. This is a keep it real moment. Anytime I used to hang out with a lot of people, somebody ended up in handcuffs. Some kind of how. You know what I'm saying? Doing an overnighter or something like that. And it just got to the point where it's just like, I'm tired of that type of lifestyle, because eventually nothing good comes from it. You understand what I'm saying? So somebody gonna get hurt. Somebody gonna get in some real trouble, and they not gonna be coming home the next day or so. So I've always, since I was in college, practiced social distancing ever since a few incidents happened, because it don't take but one or two times for you to get cuffed, and it ain't really your fault. Because you just hanging with the wrong people for you to realize that this just ain't for me. So maybe that's just me, man. I've been doing it for the longest, man. Like, it just ain't for me. Hanging around. I never hung out with a whole bunch of people and stuff like that. And my best friend can't even really come to my house. He probably can count on one hand how many times he done came to my house or whatever. We hang out all the time. But, I mean, just think about it. Like, we grown now. I guess that's what it is for me. So it ain't really that much for me. I've been watching the car joints on. Let me see what this show I've been watching. I've been watching Netflix, Car Masters. Been watching Tiger King. Hey, yo, they got a meme about what my boy said. Hold up, man. Let me find this meme right here. This, yo, my man says. I hope. Let me see. You know who better not get a stimulus check? That goddamn bitch, Carol Baskin. Bro! If you watch Tiger King, you already know what it is, man. But, hey, I'm just here to bring y'all a little chill or whatever. But, like I said, I just been doing my thing. My wife been doing the homeschooling with my little boys. Practice for her to do that. I understand a lot of people are not in the situation that I am. I work IT. I've been working IT for 20 or so years. For the last 10 years or so, I've been working from home. So, I get a check. I get all that. I'm in a different position than another thing. My wife works from home also. She works in IT. Our situation is vastly different. Like, YouTube, like, a lot of y'all probably think that YouTube paying bills. YouTube probably pay a bill. It don't pay, you know, no bills around here. I got a regular job. I wish I could get to that stratosphere where it pays, but it just is what it is, man. You just take. But anyway, speaking of which, I done talked too long already, man. Check it out. If you want to improve your jump shot, these joints, the Bag Up Gang, the official Bag Up Gang tees are gonna go on sale as soon as T-Mizzle give me the okay to put them joints in the store. Also, follow me on Twitter, follow me on Instagram, the link's down in the description. I wanna be able to get, let me see how many followers I got on Instagram, man. I know y'all got Instagram out there. Right now, I got 1,200 followers on Instagram. I know more than 800 of y'all. I need to be at 2,000 followers on Instagram by the end of the day. That's what I need to be at. And yeah, because that's where I do a whole bunch of stuff. I got TikTok videos. All that stuff is coming, man. But look, we gonna maximize on this. I know y'all. I just wanted to talk to y'all for a little bit because y'all hadn't heard my beautiful voice. And last but not least, like, look, man, if you buy this shirt, you will be instantly imbued with the powers of the instant burner, T-Mizzle, man. And you're going to be putting up buckets up on buckets. You seen me on Twitter, man. I told y'all, man. Hold on one second. Hold on, man. Hey, look, man. You will be imbued with the power, with the powers of the instant burner. And you will not only be imbued with his powers, but look, man, look. This is how I go. Buy the t-shirt, man. Number one, no cap. Look at this, man. Look at this. Oh, you can't see. You can't. Well, I shot 5 for 5 right there, man. You can't see. There we go. You can see me shoot 6 for 7 right there and 11. Look, man, anyway, go look at the damn tweet. If you can't see this, that's why you should be following me on the Twitter, man. Right here, I shot 5 for 5. Right here, I shot 11 for 12. And the other one, I shot like 6 for 7 or something like that. For all right. So, you know what I'm saying? Y'all need to follow me on Twitter, follow me on Instagram, follow me on all these social media platforms. I need to be at 2,000 by the end of the day, man. Y'all do that. Make sure you like the video. If you like the video, subscribe for more daily 2K content. That's all I really got for y'all today, man. I done talked 7 minutes about nothing. But look, before we get out of here, man, two things I got. Two things for certain, one thing for certain, two things for sure. Look, I need y'all to go check out this video by NBA 2K Toots, man. He's talking about Hot Zone Hunter and how it affects your stats and all that good stuff, man. This stat board is, he tells you about everything with the badge, everything that you need to know. And I'm gonna tell you something about this. This is one of the essential badges that you must have if you have a low shooter rating, because I didn't have this on. I think I had on range extender and all this stuff. Took off range extender completely, because I only shoot from the corner and from the little wing or whatever. I only shoot from those areas. Put this on, Hot Zone Hunter, my joint through the roof. I got it on gold, so it increases my shot percentage by 10%. You understand what I'm saying? Like, that's crazy, man, with no boost and with that. That's crazy that there are badges out there that can take you to a whole nother level. And we know that 10% is a lot, because If you don't have on your shot meter, you make shots at a 5% less clip. Turn it off. You turn off your shot meter, you're hitting 5% more. That's what Mike Wong said. If you turn it on, it reduces your ability to make shots by 5%. Some people can't even make shots. So if that 5%, you turn your shot meter off, that's 5%. You put on Hot Zone Hunter on gold, that's 10%. That's 15% more shots that you can make. It don't really add up like that. It's like more like 12 and a half the way the number works. But y'all understand what I'm saying. Then you gotta take also that you got Corner Specialist, Dimer, Flow General. We don't even shoot with Flow. These percentages I'm shooting, Brutal Sam don't even use Flow General or Dimer. If you can't shoot, you can't shoot, man. That's what he say. And the fact that happens, look, man, this is my guy Joe Knows, man. Joe Knows is out here. I don't know what badges he got on. Let's see what badges he gonna have on when he shoots. He out here shooting with like a 47 three ball, bro. Like, this just tell you, if this don't tell you everything that you need to know about, you know what I'm saying, about shooting in the game and all that, and how you gotta get better, and the essential badges. Let me see if I can find one where he green so we can see what badges he got on. I guarantee he has on Hot Zone Hunter. I forgot what he said he had on when he was in the video, because I was watching the video. I was doing more watching the video than anything. You know what I'm talking about? I wasn't watching before the badges that he had on, and I really wasn't paying attention to what badges he said he had. But when he pulled Bill Russell out here, he was busting. And I was like, damn, bro, how are you making shots with a 49 three ball? But like, if you got the right badges on, you got all that stuff on, man, you can make shots. And I'm gonna show you this as soon as we get the, come on, man. Well, let's find out what badges he got. Did he tell us what badges he had? I don't think, oh yeah, here we go right here, boom. All right, so here we go. These are 11 badges. I think he told us that he had, there we go. I don't think he told us what badges he had. Nah, he never showed us what badges he had. But we gonna find out what damn badges he's using when he see him shoot this green from the corner, man. Come on, man. He done hit two of them things now. Here we go. Oh, no, he didn't hit two of them. All right. I know he shot one for the last shot of the game, damn it. So, where we at? Or was it this game? I need to see what badges he got. There we go, right there. Boom. Excellent release. Hold on. Boom. Green. Trades up. Splash down. Green Bean money team. Let's see what he's using. I bet he got on Hot Zone Hunter. Catch and shoot. On go. Corner specialist on silver. He doesn't have on Hot Zone Hunter. Or maybe he don't got a Hot Zone over there. Anyway, he said he had on Hot Zone, but he didn't say he had on Hot Zone Hunter. Maybe it's Brother Jones that has on the Hot Zone Hunter, man. But these two individuals are able to shoot with very low threes, man. If they're shooting, there we go, here we go, corner specialist. Yeah, he got on Hot Zone on bronze. And that tells you the same thing what 2K Toots was saying. It brings it up almost 5%. I bet if you can get a Hot Zone with that, I guarantee it's boosting it up over 5%. This is at 75. This is a 75 three. These dudes out here shooting with a 43. You know what I'm talking about? So Brother Jones out here shooting with low three balls and all this stuff, that just add more validity to the Hot Zone Hunter and all that. All I want y'all to know is, man, you don't need a high three ball to shoot threes in this game. Am I suggesting that if you're trash, that you try this? Hell no! I'm saying that if you're an extraordinary shooter and you feel comfortable doing it, and you're gonna have some people that are gonna allow you to shoot the ball and stuff like that, use the low three ball. Do your thing, get busy, do all that, but just know that Hot Zone Hunter is very important. Like 2K2 says, just like Joe Knows says. Joe Knows probably watching the video. Tell me if you use Hot Zone Hunter down there, brother. And like Brother Jones, definitely use it. But hey, you gotta have that corner specialist on if you have a low three, and you gotta have Hot Zone Hunter. You stack those two on top of each other. If you're missing at that point, it's really just your fault. We play with people that got a 69 three ball. Lights out from everywhere. So, you know, it is what it is, man. Anyway, that's all I really got for y'all today, man. NBA 2K2 talked about something, and we use Joe Knows and we use Brother Jones to bag it up. Continue to practice social distancing. Give it another week or so, this whole thing will be dead. The whole virus will be done in about another week or so. And then they're going to make you sit in the house for 3 more weeks just for whatever. But, hey, I mean, from what I've seen, people ain't really practicing social distancing that much. They still going to parks and stuff. I go to the park, it's 50 people out there. We can't even just run around and walk around the park and have fun. You know what I'm saying? Just, like, walk around and be distant because there's so many people still going to parks. I see people barbecuing, people having dice games, all that stuff. People just not doing things at a public event. They're going to force people to lock them in their houses. Look, it don't bother me, man. I don't do that no way. I just make lame-ass videos on YouTube for y'all. And that's what I do, man. So, you know, like the video if you like the video. Make sure y'all follow me on all social media. Make sure y'all follow me on Instagram so I can get up to 2,000 people, man. I'm tired of this. And make sure y'all like the videos. And last but not least, check out the custom site, man, the Breeze Tees, man. Look, man, you can go to Breeze Tees. We got all types of shirt, man. Anybody that ordered anything, you should have your stuff in the next day or so. Look, man, come here. You can make you a custom shirt, man. This Florida A&M Rattler, that joint came out fire. But look, man, if you got a bag up gang, you can have a bag up gang joint, man. Look, all you gotta do is put it on there. I don't know why. Okay, here you go. It's going. Look at that. You do bag up gang. You want a shirt like me? We gonna put these in the store. But this is just a little thing. You know, a little illustration of what you could do. You find your little image. You square it off. Boom! And there it go. Then you choose what you want it on. You want a bag up gang hoodie? You want a bag up gang? You know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm saying, man? You can put anything that you want on these joints, man. Anything you want. You can make it be regular. You can make it be dry fit. Any size up to 3X. All this stuff, man. And then we got a lot of other stuff, man. We got the Baby Yoda shirts. We got the Pump Day shirts. All this stuff. So head over to the site, man. We're going to be adding a lot more stuff I've got myself together. We got everything straightened out as far as, you know, like being busy and stuff. The busy season is over with. So now we're here just for you guys. Anything that you put through, it's going to be like, we got another supply and stuff. It's going to be like a day. So I normally could get stuff out the same day. Now it's going to take a day because I can't just walk into the place and get the stuff anymore. I have to order it, and then they got to deliver it to my house, and then I got to do it like that. So, but you guys won't be affected, man. But anyway, if you want to be imbued with the powers of the instant burner, hey, hit me up on Twitter, Instagram, say I need one of them, man. I'm holler at y'all next time. Till next time. It's your boy Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Godspeed. I'm about to go for a walk, man. We're going to go by the park real quick and see if nobody out there. If not, we're going to walk the walking trail. And I take some shots and put that on Instagram and stuff, maybe dunk or something. Yeah, I don't know, man. Just I'm trying to get some content for Instagram. If not, we're just going to walk around the neighborhood a couple of times, and that's going to be it. And y'all should do the same, man. Look, man, Netflix is out there. Disney Plus is out there. Internet is free right now. Hey, don't let these people bother y'all, man. Do what y'all do. Stay safe. And, you know, if you don't want to do it for yourself, do it for your parents, man. A lot of us got older parents, man. Just do it for yourself and do it for your parents. And I'm out.